Referee just checked to see if Kofi Kingston could keep going. The answer's always yes, in the cradle. No quit in Kofi Kingston, doesn't matter what kind of beating he takes like this one against the ropes. Oh my God.
You gotta feel this is frustration right now from Drew McIntyre. Every time he thinks he's got Kofi Kingston done for, Kofi finds a way to surprise McIntyre and once again nearly put Drew McIntyre away.
What match are you watching? Kofi Kingston has barely come anywhere close to putting McIntyre away. There's been a few glimpses of hope, a few flashes of offense, but this has been all McIntyre.
Those glimpses that are frustrating.
Oh my God, SOS!
And this could do it from the top rope.
McIntyre looking for the home run, looking for a superplex. Those plans thwarted by Kingston.
And who rams his head into the forehead of the bigger man? Kofi Kingston.
A man willing to do whatever it takes to make it to Hell in a Cell. Kofi Kingston.
Oh my God.
Oh my goodness, off the top rope. This is not where you want to be if you're Kofi Kingston. Seeing that look in the eyes of the former champion, Drew McIntyre.
Here comes double counter. Double to paradise, double to paradise. Kofi Kingston going for the cover.
And he's on top, waiting for it. One, two. Oh my God.
On the eight ball.
Kick connects. McIntyre rocked. Double stomp from the apron. Kofi needs to get Drew back in the ring.
That's exactly what he's doing. Kofi Kingston knows the sense of urgency right now. Like a madman, he can taste the victory over Drew McIntyre.
McIntyre's hurt. Drew McIntyre is hurt badly, and Kingston is on the top rope.
Kofi.
Oh my God!
Claymore!
Caught him with the Claymore on the way down. A limp and looks like he's defeated. Kofi Kingston, one, two, three.
My God, what a battle.
Here is your winner,
Drew McIntyre. To experience the presence of the almighty WWE Champion.
Yes, little weary Drew McIntyre staring at his Hell in a Cell future. And that future is the almighty WWE Champion, Bobby Lashley.